Good morning, students. How are you? Today you have to write match it in revision. So let's start from the first match it. Number one, in A column it is written Hunter. Number two, Shadow. Number three, Fred. Number four, Jane. In B column, number one is Lazy Frog. Number two, Quiet Girl. Number three, Goes In and Out. And number four, Fred is Net. So first, Hunter. So what did the Hunter do? So spread his net. So first number you have to join with the number four. Shadow. So Shadow goes in and out. Two number you have to join with the number three. Fred. Fred is a lazy frog. So third number you have to join with the number one. Jen. Jen is a quiet girl. Number four you have to join with the number two. Now look at here. SEAC, BUSES buses, BOATS boats, CHILDREN children. Here it is written, go to school at night, made of sand, travel on the sea and travel in the street. So sea is made of sand, buses, so travel on the sea, topsy turvy land wali aapne poem to suni hogi, aapko batai hai. Boats, travel in a street and children go to school at night. Now look at here, Gulliver, giant, barber, sultan. Here kind, talkative, sailor and farmer. So who is a Gulliver? So Gulliver is a sailor. Giant, a giant is a farmer. Barber kon hai? So barber is a talkative. Sultan, so he was very kind. Next, last one dekho yahan par. Frog, geese, avial, hurry. A swigdis, naughty boy, wise and old bird, Fred. So frog ka name hai Fred. Geese is a wise and old bird. Avial is a name of a swigdis. And hurry is a naughty boy. Okay? So isi tarah aapko ye match it karna hai aapki English ki notebook mein. और आगे कंटिन्यू करो विथ मी. ओके, नाउ राइट द पोयम विथ मी. हेडिंग है आपका कंप्लीट द पोयम. लेट्स स्टार्ट राइटिंग विथ मी. इट्स फन टू सूट the basket ball through THROUGH the hoop. But if nobody passes, then nobody suits. आगे लिखो, and the relay race just can't go on. आगे लिखो, if nobody wants to pass the baton, आगे लिखो next paragraph. Beneath, B-E-N-E-A-T-H, is round. Umbrella. Oh, what a joyful sight. To see him fill the cones, C-O-N-E-S, with mounds, M-O-U-N-D-S. आगे लिखो ऑफ कूलिंग सी डबल ओ एल आई एन जी ब्राउन एंड व्हाइट आगे लिखो नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ कंटिन्यू विथ मी थर्ड पैराग्राफ में आपको लिखना है कौन सी पोयम तो माय शैडो द फनीएस्ट एफ यू डबल एन आई ई एस टी द फनीएस्ट थिंग अबाउट हिम इज the way he likes to grow. Not at all like proper children. Which is always very slow. For he sometimes suits up taller like an Indian rubber ball. And he sometimes gets so little that there is no one आप शॉर्ट में भी लिख सकते हो कि इसी तरह there is none of any none of him at all. Okay. Now let's read with me. First paragraph. It's fun to shoot the basketball through the hoop. But if nobody passes, then nobody shoots. And the relay race just can't go on if nobody wants to pass the baton. Second paragraph, beneath his round umbrella, oh, what a joyful sight to see him fill the cones with mounds of cooling brown and white. आगे देखो यहाँ पर, the funniest thing about him is the way he likes to grow, not at all like proper children, which is always very slow. For he sometimes shoots up taller like an Indian rubber ball. And he sometimes gets so little that there is none of him at all. Okay. आगे आपको continue मेरे साथ ही लिखना है. So be continue with me. Now start writing with me. Next paragraph. Crying. C-R-Y-I-N-G, crying, only a little bit is no use. You must cry until your pillow is soft, S-O-A-K-E-D. Then you can jump in the shower and S-P-L-A-S-H, splash, S-P-L-A-S-H, splash, S-P-L-A-S-H, exclamation mark. Okay, आगे लिखो, next paragraph. The people walk upon their heads. The sea is made of sand. The children go to school by night. In Topsy Turvy T-U-R-V-Y land. आगे लिखो, next paragraph. And buses on the sea you will meet while pleasure, P-L-E-A-S-U-R-E, boats are planned, P-L-A-N-N-E-D. To travel up and down the streets of Topsy Turvy T-U-R-V-Y land. Next लिखो आगे paragraph. He had some toffee and at every beach he had a tricycle. He wouldn't land He never liked anyone. Play with his train. He is nobody's friend. Now read with me, all of you. First paragraph, crying only a little bit is no use. You must cry until your pillow is soaked. Then you can jump in the shower and splash, splash, splash. The people walk upon their heads. The sea is made of sand. The children go to school by night in topsy-turvy land. Aage dekho, and buses on the sea you will meet while pleasure boats in double L hai, okay? Are planned to travel up and down the streets of topsy-turvy land. He had some toffee and at every bit. He had a tricycle he would not land. He never let anyone play with his train. He is nobody's man. Okay. आगे भी आपको कंटिन्यू ही करना है मेरे साथ, ओके? नाउ कंटिन्यू विथ मी. आगे लिखो नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. सिंग अ सॉन्ग ऑफ पीपल वॉकिंग फास्ट. Or slow. Walking fast or slow. People in the city. Up and down. They go. Next paragraph we go again. People, P-E-O-P-L-E, people on the subway underneath N-E-A-T-H, the ground people. P-E-O-P-L-E, people riding taxis round and round and round. Okay. आगे लिखो next paragraph. People in tall buildings and in stores below riding R-I-D-I-N-G riding elevators E-L-E-V-A-T-O-R-S up and down they go. Aage dekho next. नेक्स्ट आपको आगे यहां पर लिखना है लास्ट पैराग्राफ है आपका यहां पर. सो यहां पर जितने मैंने मैंने बोर्ड पे लिखा है उतना नहीं लिखना है, ओके। आपको पूरी पोयम रीड करनी है, ओके। फिर जितने पैराग्राफ मैंने लिखे वो मत लिखो, ओके, और रीड भी करो, आप पूरा करो। वेरी सुन और मालू बलू लॉन्ट LERNT द थिंग्स हर पेरेंट्स PARENTS न्यू KNEW फीस टू कैच बिग एंड स्मॉल मालू वॉज CLEVER क्लेवर गर्ल नाउ रीड विथ मी सिंग अ सॉन्ग ऑफ पीपल वॉकिंग फास्ट और स्लो पीपल इन द सिटी अप एंड डाउन दे गो पीपल ऑन द सबवे underneath the ground people riding taxis round and round and round people in tall buildings and in stores below riding elevators up and down they go very soon our malu balu learned the things her parents knew Fees to catch big and small. Malu was a clever girl. Okay. Now write down all the things in your English notebook with a good handwriting and read it also.